Hey guys, in today's video I'm gonna show you two awesome websites that hopefully they make you love me so much. Now let's get started. And the first website, that is iamarena.ai. Basically, this website provides you an opportunity to compare different models with their updates, and you support your opinion using your vote, which is better or both are good or bad. So here you can find different sections up there. So the first one here, the arena battle, here you can compare between two different models blindly, so you don't know prior any knowledge what they are. So here you can ask or answer here your prompt as you doing well usually on ChatGPT or Gemini and so on. So I answered something like a creative plan to lose weight in 3 months, okay, and click over this button. So here both models will start to generate your plan based on your prompt, as you see head to head. Plainly, you don't know which is model A or P. So here you can compare the result, the quality of the sections, the structure of your plan as you see. So personally, I like this one because it's it contains pulled sections to be more readable. So I will go for A is better. So it gives me these models. The model A stands for Llama and the model P Claude, as you see. So here in the section number one, the arena battle, you can compare between two different models blindly. And now we can go to this arena side by side. Here you can compare between two different models with their updates head to head. So here in this first one, you can actually use even the latest version of ChatGPT 4.0, as you see, long list of drop down menu as you see. That contains ChatGPT with different updates, Gemini, Claude, Amazon, Grok, Gemini Flash here as you see, Llama, Vision, Jamba, Claude as you want. Different models and the list goes on. And the same here in the second column. So if you compare between two different models or two different updates as you like I wanna select this one, GPT 4 mini, the update of November, and here in the second one I can actually select Gemini Flash, for example. And now I can insert a prompt like an article about the myth of making six pack abdomen for men. So here you can click over this button again, and you can find two different articles would be generated here in these columns based on your models, GPT or Gemini. As you see, awesome results from two different models. And for sure, here you can find different structures of these articles. Here it gives you a paragraph of the mess and for real against this mess. So I just go for this result. It's obviously more clear. That gives you for every myth, the myth and its reality, as you see. So I will go for the P is better for sure. Perfect. And of course, you can actually copy this article and paste in your project as you want, like Medium, your blog post, or spread everywhere you want. So here it gives you two different versions of your articles just in one click of a button. So here you can compare between two different models. So now we can go to the third one, that is direct chat. Here you can select one of these models especially and alone to create your content as you like. So for example, I will go for ChatGPT for all latest update in November. So I can answer to your prompt like how to train puppy for booty, for example, and click over this button. And here it gives you this one as you are on ChatGPT in its latest version, as you observe. Sample, putty schedule, an article, sample answer of your question as you see. So here you can change your model as you want, like for Gemini or Claude, as you like, for free without any limit. Of course, without any sign up at all. So the first website that combines different models and chatbots in one place, that is iamarena.ai. And the second website quickly, that says freeaichat.com. Here you can find different models as you see here in the left panel that contains GPT in its latest model, Gamma, Gemini, Ping, Claude, as you observe. Thus, for example, if we select from this drop-down menu different models, GPT for Mini, Gamma, or Claude 3 Opus, and so on. So I will try the last one, GPT 4, the default option. And here we can ask anything you want or insert your prompt regularly. So I will type something like, why do we love dogs, for example, and then click over this button, go. And here in just a few seconds, you could find a beautiful answer based on your selected model as you see. And for sure, you can ask it to give you a complete article about anything you want. And here you can find different relevant and related sections or questions that you can expand your data and your information based on your first prompt. So you can try anything else, like I will, in what ways do the bonds between humans and dogs? So it will craft for you a further answer for your in-depth question as you see. And as I said earlier, you can insert here your prompt, like you can get a whole article or chapters brainstorming ideas as you want. And you can play around and like different models as you want, like Gemini, Gamma, Claude, DeepSeek, and so on and so forth, for free with no sign up needed. And if you want to go back, just you can free AI. So you can actually use these post websites to try different models in one place for free. And for sure, you can find down below in the description box in the first comment different awesome lists that show you a plethora of AI tools nobody knows about that help you more to make money online in different fields, starting with blogging, sales, social media, YouTube, and much more. Don't sleep on it, and kindly check out all these lists down below in the description box the first to comment. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching, and if you have any questions, you can leave in the comment section. See you in the next video.